Man, I can't make this stuff up, man. This is real true life, what I'm finna tell you. So, I'm working with this artist whose name was going to remain anonymous to protect the innocent. But, you send me an email saying that you don't know if this is a good idea after you didn't pay me for the music. You know, I gave you a hook, a concept. I basically gave you a song. I didn't just give you a beat. I gave you an actual song, you know, with a hook and a track and a concept, but you just wrote your verses. So let's just make sure we're clear on that. All producers or beat makers, they just give you a beat and you do what the fuck you want to do with it and you pay for them, whatever. I don't do funny business. You're going to pay me for my work. You know what I mean? You ain't going to come back later and have second thoughts. You know, I don't know, what is this, man? I mean, these newfangled ass artists, man, thinking that, you know, since they can go online and steal a beat or go online and pay for, you know, $25, whatever, then I don't give a shit. I charge what I'm worth, what I think I'm worth, and it's up to you to decide to pay. If you don't want to pay it, then don't call me. Don't ring my phone. I'm cool. I don't need to produce a person. I produce who I want to produce. I don't need to, you know, to just take your money or produce you because I don't work like that. You know, you got other people that may do that, but I don't, me, Anton Genius, Anton Dirty Genius, I don't have to do that. Okay, let's be clear on that, you know. So, if you come to me want to do work, you come to me because you like my work, you know, or whatever you come for me for, but you gonna pay. It ain't free. You know, all the equipment that I bought that I paid out of my pocket, I ain't being funded or backed by nobody. So, you know, I don't have that luxury. So you're not for to come and get, you know, take my work and do what you want to do with it for free. You know what I mean? I'm sorry. That day, it's long gone. You know what I mean? I'm not one of these starving artists that's got to be out here just giving my shit away. I'm not doing that. So don't come to me thinking that that's because you, how you think. I'm supposed to be in line with your mentality because it's not going to happen that way. Just wanted to let y'all know, man, I cannot make this stuff up, man. This is real life stuff. This is the stuff I got to deal with these people who don't got their business in order and they expect me. You know, I ain't no sucker.